I am the first one that started digging out the Grand Underground. I am, you call me, the Underground Man, everyone else does. I'll make a gift of this to you. You hold up your end of the deal and put it to good use. Let me mentor you as you become a full-fledged Spelunker. Just follow my lead. First, go to the Grand Underground. Going underground is quite easy. Simply use your Explorer Kit. It can't be used indoors or in a cave. Now give it a try. Hey, base gamer, this is your first time here. Welcome to Sinnoh's Grand Underground. This is a network of tunnels, caves, and caverns lying beneath Sinnoh. Huh? What am I doing down in this expanse of a place? That's kind of hard to answer. I mean, you can do pretty much anything you want down here. For instance, you can dig up fossils and treasures, or you can make your own secret base. You should talk to the Underground Man in Eternal City to learn more. Why is the way to go back to the surface? Remember why. I have to get going now. See you around.
Statues, the same Pokemon species can come in different colors. I heard placing different color statues in your secret base better than normal facts.
Hello, I'm Matthew. No matter where you are at Underground, you can hear people hammering. I find it really reassuring. Thank you. Aha, I see that you've gone on the ground. Well done. Take this as a reward. There are apparently some Pokemon in the Grand Underground that you can't normally find around here. Meeting a new Pokemon is 100 times more fun when it's a rare one. The road to being a spelunker has barely begun. If you want to know more, just come visit me. The manager had gone off to the Team Galactic building, hasn't returned. I wonder what's holding him up.
Oh, is that a Pokédex? You must be helping Professor Roy. What's your name? Okay, hello, base cameras. Be sure to remember that name. My name is Cynthia. I'm a trainer just like you. Been studying Pokemon mythology lately, just out of curiosity. Here in Turner City, there is a statue of an ancient Pokemon. According to myth, it was extremely powerful Pokemon. Who knows? You may encounter something like it while you're traveling with your Pokedex. Try using these. They should help you on your way. You put the TM.
Oh.
Cutting the Hidden Moves app allows you to chop down small trees that are blocking your way. Remember, you can use the Hidden Move cut from your Pokédex in the field. It will let you go to places that were previously inaccessible to you. That's important for filling up your Pokédex, right? Then luck be with you, young trainer. gym, no one gets to battle with the gym leader, me, until they beat in all the other trainers. I'll be waiting for you in the back. Good luck, challenger. How did you know where to find me? Let's have our battle. I was going to beat you while you were still in a state of shock. Okay, the next trainer's at the end. Past the two boulders, I think. My grass-type Pokemon can dole out some serious special attack. I won't let you win easily. The more beautiful flower, the faster it withers. Oh, that's right, a hint about the next trainer. In the middle of these, middle of fruit trees, that's it for my hint. Good luck. Even when you try to conceal it, you can't hide the aroma of flowers. Just like your inability to conceal your abundant skill. Your next opponent recites four flowers. Yeah, well, you found me. Of course I'll battle you. Jago, there's only our gym leader left. Go on, don't be afraid. You kept me waiting. I'm Eternus Gym Leader Garden and Nia, the Grass Type Master. When I first saw you, I was convinced you'd find your way to me. My hunch was right on the money. You have a winning aura about you. So anyway, if this will be fun, let's have our battle! It's not the end yet. Amazing, you're very good, aren't you? I might have said it before, but you're really tough. Wasn't it hard for you to raise your Pokemon to be so good? I guess that's a measure of how much you love your Pokemon. In recognition of that, I'll probably grant you this. With the Forest Badge, the Hidden Moon Cup will be available from your Pokédex. Now that you have two gym badges, all Pokemon you receive in trades will bear you up to level 30. I also got something else for you. These are a gift for me. Each TM86 contains Grass Knot. It's one of my favorite. The heavier the opposing Pokemon, the more damage the moose move will cause.
All right, everyone, this is Baseball Boy signing off. Tune in next video recording sessions. I'll be exploring more of Eterna City and hopefully exploring more new areas in this game, capture more Pokemon in this game, fight more trainers and gym leaders in this game. Later!